400-plus pound weight of the Big Show. Rollins is loving this. He would love to see Cena just picked apart, damaged, and destroyed tonight. One obstacle out of the way for Sunday.
That's such a far cry to Seth Rollins we saw last week. I mean, obviously, he was stressed out, he's perturbed, he was worried, sick, but tonight, he does have a chance to change his fortune a little bit.
Sting was doing so well against Big Show, Rollins had no choice but to come down here and interrupt.
Come on, John, it was a setup from the beginning, you know that. Rollins walked right into the ring as we welcome you, ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, to Monday Night Raw. This is our season premiere. We are live tonight at the FedEx Forum in Memphis, Tennessee, in an impromptu tag team main event set up by the Authority. On one side, Big Show and Seth Rollins, the WWE World Heavyweight Champion and the United States Champion. On the other side, John Cena. And for the first time ever in a match on Monday Night Raw, that man, the vigilante, Sting. Desperately trying to make it to Sting, but showing Rollins not allowed it to happen.
This situation is becoming dire for John Cena.
Big Show's gonna go for the splash.
Not again.
He almost crushed Cena moments ago. Cena had to kick out, and now Big Show again. Cena, though, rolls out of the way. But Cena is an entire ring's length away from Sting. Cena's got to drag himself across the ring to get the Icon.
Cena's mind is trying to make the tag. Can his body follow?
Sting is in. Here comes Sting. Here comes Rollins. Little preview and out of champions.
Oh, yeah.
Stinger splash.
I can't believe what we're seeing.
Oh, we're seeing it, all right.
Cena!
No way.
Yes way.
And a Big Show. Rollins going for the pedigree.
No, maybe not.
Scorpion. Sting.
He's not done.
Stinger. Scorpion. Deathlock. John Cena can hit an AA on Rollins Sunday. He can become the new United States Champion.
You think it's safe to say the plan backfired for the Authority?